This morning on Rossen Reports, an eye-opening experiment that could save your life.
Today, national investigative correspondent Jeff Rossen is here with more on that. Hi, Jeff.
Good morning. Hey, guys. Good morning to you. We've been reporting on that terrifying kidnapping case out of Alabama right here on Today. The images are incredible when she actually escaped by popping the trunk from inside. And it got me thinking, would I know what to do if a kidnapper stuffed me in a trunk? Would you know what to do? What if your hands were tied up? Is there any way to break free and escape then? Turns out you can do all of it, and it's easier than you think. This morning, we're about to show you how.
But what if your kidnapper ties you up? Retired Special Forces Officer Mykel Hawke is about to show us how to break free.
I'm going to secure this zip tie very tight right on your wrist bones. Okay. So it looks like you're not going anywhere. Right?
I'm not. I'm trying to get out of this.
Your mission is, as soon as the bad guys take their eyes off of you, to execute the escape maneuver. Okay, and you do that by simply bringing your arms up as high as you can, and you want to pull them down into your stomach with as much force as you can. While you're doing it, spread your elbows and push your stomach out. And what you're going to do is you're going to overwhelm the locking mechanism and break free.
And anybody can do this?
Anybody can do it.
If I can do it, anybody can.
This is what it's going to look like. Bam!
Here we go.
Woo! Rock and roll.
Oh my God.
That's it. Okay.
That's amazing.